Jai Hind friends, my name is Ankit Jain and in this video we are going to discuss about job vacancy for fresher BSc Chemistry and a fresher MSc Chemistry student. This job vacancy is in Tagore Laboratories Private Limited. This job vacancy is posted on LinkedIn. So always in my videos I am saying that LinkedIn is very effective tool for your job search, and if you are not using LinkedIn then you should. So this job vacancy is in Tagore Laboratories Private Limited and they are inviting research and development and analytical research and development 0 to 2 year experience candidate. So if you are fresher, then also you can apply for this job vacancy. I am recording this video on 29th August 2024 and this job vacancy is posted on LinkedIn 1 or 2 days before. So if you are interested in this job vacancy, then you should apply as early as possible, because generally these kind of vacancies filled very fast. So the department is research and development and analytical research and development. Experience is 0 to 2 years, as I have already mentioned. Qualification required is MSc Chemistry. So your MSc Chemistry can be in organic chemistry, analytical chemistry or inorganic chemistry, and BSc Chemistry. But the condition is that 2022, 2023 and 2024 pass out candidates are only eligible for this job vacancy, and preference will be given to the male candidate only. So, and the job location is GD Methla, Hyderabad industrial area. So if you are male candidate and this job location is suitable for you, which is Hyderabad, then you can apply for this job vacancy. And if you want to apply, then you need to send your updated CV on the email ID which is given here. So you can send your updated CV on both the email ID. And if you don't know that what to write in the email when we are sending our updated CV to HR, then I have already made one video. The link will be in the description and in my WhatsApp channel. So you can watch that video and you can learn that how to send the CV to the HR. Apart from that, I am regularly posting chemistry related videos. So if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe. Thank you for watching this video.